Let's start with a rectangle, then another rectangle behind it, and another paper.